Learn how to alphabetize columns in Google Docs. Click on the column header you want to alphabetize. From the menu, select Data. Choose Sort Range. Click on the column header again. Select AZ to sort the column alphabetically. This guide covered the steps to alphabetize columns in Google Docs.